Go on here. Get in here. What? Oh, you got... Daddy, you got a lot of good stuff in this store. You got a lot of movies, games, everything. Get in here. Remember this mall? You have one down there?
Yeah.
The last time I went to one was one... Now, come on, Dad. Come on. Yeah, get in here. Dad, this is what Rocco buys. This is what Rocco buys. All that.
Yeah.
Rocco buys all that. He likes that. Yeah, I really do enjoy him doing. He buys. I told you, he buys men with crazy hair. He likes Yugi, the figure Yugi. He has crazy hair.
Yeah, they got 1,000 of those figures back there.
Whoa, let's go check it out. Come on, Dad, let's go check it out. Let's go see. Whoa, they got Jack, look at this. Jack Skeleton. I saw that movie. That movie's a little... Oh, they got Patrick. How much is he? How much is he? Oh, 20 bucks.
20?
Yeah, he is.
You gotta be kidding me.
$20. I'm serious.
That's crazy.
$20.
Why would this be $20?
Yeah, he is. $20. Once you got a good figure they got in this store here. Let's take a look.
Dylan, get that at a garage sale for a dollar.
What?
You find it at a garage sale for a dollar.
No, I can take that figure and put it up their ass. There you go. I'm gonna find some good things in here. Dad, come on, look around with me. Don't be like that. Is this a cream? I told Chelsea's dad, I'm just kidding. I'm trying to see if they had anything good around here. There's still some pop figures I'm kind of looking for. Dad, come here, Dad. Dad, come here. Dad, you imagine somebody taking these figures, like taking a picture of them and making them make noises in a video? Okay, I'm looking. How much these pop figures even cost? Well, let me pick one up and see. No price on them. Look what they got.
Yeah.
So.
What's Uncle Brucey doing here?
I got that one. That one's pretty cool.
Uncle Brucey.
I don't know. I'm looking for some. There's a few pops I'm looking for. I haven't found any of them recently. I found Drew McIntyre, but I didn't get them. Because I can get them. Well, Cyclops. They got that one. That's a cool one. Eh. Oh. Let's see what else they got in the store. How much the other ones cost? Dad, guess what, Dad? The whole wall is 20 bucks. Oh, they got Marvel figures. Let's see. How much is the Marvel figures? No price on these Marvel figures. I guess not. I want to see what else they got. Oh, they got Trick or Treat. Oh.
These are cheaper.
Looking at these Marvel figures.
Yeah, these are cheaper.
No, I'm good. I don't like those. I've seen those. I'm just looking around. I don't see if they got anything else we got around here. Dad, come here. Now look at this. Dad. I guess I've sold figures. I'm not very good enough, man. The store is one of the stores they got here in the mall. Of course. What do you got? Shirts over there. We kind of didn't find anything good in this store here. What do you got? Marvel figures. 20 bucks for that Marvel figure. Oh, I've got it for us, please. Wolverine. I see better ones than Wolverine. Ooh, they got Ghostface. Oh, they don't got the Ghostface shirt. But, nope, they don't have that in stock. Oh, do you got SpongeBob? Yeah, you got extra large. Let's see if you got any other good shirts I could actually buy.
Ooh! Ooh, yes! The Alien Invasion shirt! Holy crap!
How much? 24 bucks. Oh, shit.
And my size? No, what size is this?
What size?
Medium. Are you kidding me? Oh, they don't have my size!
Oh, you're fucking kidding me. You don't have my damn size. Yeah, look at this. Yeah, look at this. Look. Yeah, look. Alien invasions, but they don't have my size, though. God damn. I had that movie. I seen it. Aw, oh, man. They never have my size in any of the damn Scooby-Doo shirts. I would wear that. $24, but I don't care. I'll wear it. I'll get a good wear out of that. I have an idea. Why don't you bring this shirt over to the lady and ask her if they have an extra large? Because I'm going to buy that if they really do have that. I'm going to grab my hands on that shirt. Pretty cool. The cool looking finds it in the store here. It's the FYE store. You can see the store around here. No, subscribe to that channel. Hit the like button. Subscribe button. Don't get your bell on. Still looking for cool shirts. I mean shirts. Cool shirts. I'm still prepared for shirts. You got a whole bunch of candy. You got a whole bunch of candy. Get candy. Huh? What do you say? Is that going to be too big for me, extra large? No way! Oh, they had a Rick and Morty shirt. No, I don't need that. Dad. How about when you go home, you look it up on Google and order that. For Alien, Scooby-Doo Alien Invasion. From the movie. I've seen that movie 1,000 times. It's about when they go on a trip and the gang moves the mystery van and breaks down, and then these guys try to trick them and become alien and take them over. And a roving. I seen that. I really like that. Not my all-time favorite movie with all the gang in there. My favorite movie with all the gang in there is Cyber Chase. Really? Yeah, my favorite Scooby-Doo movie of all time is Spoon Button. That's a good movie. That is a very good movie. Still looking around the stores. It's probably new, it just opened up. Yeah, it probably just opened. I'm gonna go see what else I got in the store here. Look around the store, sorry, the video's gonna be kind of a long video. Oh, do you got more? Yeah, Marvel figures all over this place. I'm looking. Oh yeah. Creepy. How much creeper cost? $28. Oh, okay. Yeah, aliens, they got Ninja Turtles. Jumping, jumping, jumping bean. What kind of horses they got? Ooh, they got a Rick and Morty poster. $9 a poster. That one is the...
For that tank, you needed, I needed pliers for that.
I might think about it. Ooh, Friends. I like that show. That's a pretty cool show. Spider-Man, they don't have, No. Let's see what else they got. They got a lot of movies here. Sorry, the video got a long video. They got a lot of movies here. They have movies in the store here. Oh, they got ones here to that one. Oh. Yeah. Dad, look. Show the Uncle Ricky like. You should take a picture of that, show him. Take a picture of that, show him. He likes that show. He likes that. He has that guy in the shirt. We got cat dog. They got what else they got? They got a SpongeBob movie. I don't see anything else that's going on. I'm digging into the pop vinyl pictures. I'm trying to see if there's anything up here. Like, I'm really, really digging my eye. Oh, the Rockin' Robot. You got Bloodsides, Star Wars. You got Nacho Libre figures, like the figures. They got Looney Tunes figures. They got Beat. Let's see what else they got. I don't see anything else. They got that one, Josh, Crystal. Got that one. Still looking at him. Hey, Patrick, that's... $20. That Patrick, what do you got? What's his chicken feet? $45. So that's... If I find it in Target, I'll pay $30 in Target. Jesus. It is funny. They got toys. Oh, they got more. How much is this one? $30. $30. I'm looking around the store still. Just gotta get going. Let's go. I'll find a good hunt for you. Give me a little one. That's too large. Yeah, this is in that shirt. A lot of stuff. Bigfoot. Bigfoot. Oh, geez.
What are those? That's pretty neat little stuff. That's what are those? Oh.
Candy and storms. Candy and storms, I got these sodas. Ghostbusters drink? Panda, Naruto, they got Psyduck, gotta show Psyduck, I want to see how much Rocco pays for these freaking figures. I want to see. $109.99. He really buys those? $109. I see what he's buying. What do you got, He-Man? You got He-Man action figures? Oh, you got Master of the Universe figures? I didn't see they have those. King Raider. What do you got, He-Man? Let's see. They got He-Man, really? He-Man. How much is He-Man? I don't need He-Man. They got He-Man. How much is He-Man? $20 for He-Man. And yeah, you got He-Man chocolate bar. They got He-Man stuff. They got He-Man book. He-Man technology book. Master of the Universe, He-Man. He-Man guy, He-Man. He-Man, 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 He-Man.